seated.
Oh boy.
All right.
First of all, it's nice to have people here in attendance. Most of the time when people come in, they don't have anybody with them, so I'm sure you guys appreciate everybody being here.
Sure, yes.
Absolutely. And we've got some people watching online, so guys, if you look, turn around and look in the back camera, we can acknowledge everybody. Welcome. All right. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Really?
Okay. Yes.
Yeah, they're in France and Brazil and everywhere right now.
Abogado, that's the only word I know. Okay. David, Andy, before I have you say your vows, is it okay just to say a few brief words then? Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So it's very easy to meet people in our lives and promise to call us and do things for us, and I think we take that to heart. We believe people are good. They're going to follow through. But occasionally we wait, and when we wait, and they don't follow through. So I just think for a person, for each of you to find that person in your life who's ready to make the commitment of marriage, not only is it a wonderful thing, but I just believe the commitment is still that moment when we're asked by our loved one to do something that's very important to them. Some days we don't want to do it, but that's the commitment when we don't want to do something. But I just believe that moment when we don't want to do something, it can serve a higher purpose for both of you, and that's just as a reminder to remember how much you love your spouse. They're at least going to try to see things from their perspective. So David, in that spirit, I'm going to ask you to turn and face Magdalene, turn and both hands face to face. And David, if you'll repeat after me the marriage vows first, we'll begin by repeating, I, David,
take you, Magdalene,
to be my wife.
To have and to hold.
From this day.
And forever.
For better and worse.
For richer and poorer.
To love and to cherish. Until death do us part. All right, excellent. And Magdalene, I'll ask you to repeat the vows now. We'll begin by repeating, I, Magdalene,
take David,
to be,
my husband,
to have,
and to hold,
from this day,
and forever,
for better, and worse,
for rich,
and poor,
to love.
To cherish. Until death.
Do us part.
Right. And David, you have a ring for Magdalene.
Yes.
Okay.
Did we take the flowers?
Oh, we will.
Yeah, we'll hold on to those. Magdalene, can I take the flowers from you?
Floral.
Thank you. Okay. And David, when you're ready, placing Magdalene's ring on her ring finger, if you'll repeat with this ring, I marry you. David, I just want to check. You wanted to put it on the right hand and not the left hand. I'm sorry. I didn't notice until it was too late.
Which hand?
Right hand?
Or left.
Usually it's the left, but some countries they put it on the right.
It's the left hand.
Let's try that again.
Okay. And repeat, with this ring,
I marry you.
All right. Excellent. Okay. And Magdalene, place in David's ring. Repeat. With this ring, I marry you.
Barely.
All right, excellent. So, David, I'll ask you both to step right here in front of the unit. If I can give you that flame as a symbol of your life, And I'm going to ask them both to light the unity candle together, okay? In celebration of the married life we share together, united as one. Okay, and nice smiles for Natalie, guys.
Hold on.
All right, excellent. That was good. And step right back to the center. Okay, and David, if you join both hands with Magdalene, So David, before I pronounce you as husband and wife, do you have anything maybe you'd like to say to Michael before that?
Thank you for fulfilling my life.
Natalie, do you have anything that you'd like to say?
Thank you.
All right, excellent. So those who are not joined together, let no man put asunder, for as much as you have consented before God and all of our witnesses here and watching online today, I'm very happy to pronounce you husband and wife.
Yeah.
David, you may now kiss your wife.
Okay.
Absolutely, congratulations. You guys have a wonderful life together, okay?
That's for sure.
Best wishes, absolutely. Magdalene, I'm going to hand those to you. And David, you're off your wife, John. Okay?
Okay.
You're going to wait right there just for Natalie to come around to take your photo coming out.
You're mine.
All right, I would like to introduce for the very first time as a married couple, David and Magdalene.
David!